press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Hello friends, in this video I will tell you how to hide files without installing any third party Android apps. We all have some secrets in our mobile phone to hide from others. For this we need to do some small step. Watch this video till the end. Here I'll have some files in download folder under the gallery, few are pictures and few are videos. Once again I'll confirm these files are in gallery. To hide these files, go to File Manager and navigate to Download Folder, because my files are in Download Folder which I am going to hide. Here I selected few pictures and videos and make sure select Cut option, don't select Copy. After selecting Cut, we need to paste these files in OnRide Data folder. I clearly show you where is that folder, and go to File Manager and navigate to OnRide folder and select Data folder. Here you can paste directly or you can create folder and paste. Now go to gallery so to check whether files are hided or not. Close this and open gallery. Here we can observe there are no files, pictures and videos, so files are hidden. This is how simply we can hide your files without installing any other apps. Now I'll show you how to unhide. Go to File Manager and OnRide and go to Data folder and select the files that you want to unhide. Here I'm selecting all videos and pictures and select Cut option and paste in Download folder. Yes. Now close this File Manager and open gallery. We can observe here the files are came and videos are loading. This is how simple we can hide our files without installing any other apps, and this will work on any Android mobile phone. If you have any questions on this, please comment below in comment section. I'll definitely answer your all questions. I hope this video is helpful to you all. Thanks for watching friends. Subscribe this channel for more exciting technical tips like this, and do check my previous videos too. Hope we'll see you in my next video. Thank you friends. Bye bye.